welcome back to my channel, and yes, today we're going to be reading 5 outfits that are really cute, and in the next video, we're going to do 5 outfits that you should not wear, because sometimes people might get the wrong idea about you. One of the outfits that are really cute and all that stuff, because it matches with your aesthetics, and yeah, this outfit is really cute, and you should buy it. It only costs 5 Robux, so yeah. For beginners, I would actually recommend this outfit because it's so cute and it goes with everything. It goes mostly with hairs that you have, like blonde, but all those other ones, but don't combine them with other colors because they'll kind of like make it look weird. Okay guys, I really recommend you buying this one. It's really freaking cute, and yeah, it goes with your aesthetics as you please. Yes, it's really freaking cute, so you guys should go buy this. So guys, I really recommend you buying this one. It's really cute and it goes with mostly everything, literally anything color. Like if you wear like a green hairpiece, it's really cute though. So yeah, go check it out. It's really freaking cute. Guys, if you see this in the item shop, I really recommend you having this because it's really cute and it's not that, like, it's really cheap and it costs 5 Robux. So yeah, you should totally buy it.
Enjoy yourself. Just leave me for somebody else. Enjoy yourself. Just leave me for somebody else. Enjoy yourself. Just leave me for somebody else.